Nigerian scammers stole millions of Naira. Nigerian scammers stole millions of Naira.
Hey guys, today we want to talk about how many scammers in Nigeria steal millions of Naira from innocent Nigerians' bank accounts. Stay tuned, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like our video, and click on the bell icon to get notifications. A 46-year-old suspect, Zakaria Yahaya, also known as His Excellency, revealed how his gang emptied the bank account of many Nigerians using lost or stolen SIM cards. Yahaya, among 39 suspects, paraded for various crimes at the 4th headquarters of Special Anti-Robbery Squad, SAS, Abuja, by the Nigerian police, explained that bank accounts of many Nigerians receiving alerts are easy to access by using their account and phone numbers. The suspects were arrested across the country by First Investigation Bureau of Intelligence Response Team, led by Tuju Daiso, who took over recently from the suspended Deputy Commissioner of Police, Abba Kwari. According to the suspect saying, "I do reset it with victim's bank account number through bank code from the first to the last number. Any bank that we get, we first use it to buy recharge card. From there, they will send us the alert. From the alert, we will now get the account number."
A I used to reset any SIM that has alert, bank alert. I reset it and steal the money that is in your bank account. I reset it with your account number. We check it through bank court from the first to the last. If we get any bank that we get, then you use the SIM to buy the charge card. From there, they will send you the alert. Then from the alert, you will now get the account number.
Which banks are your favorite banks?
First Bank and Access Bank.
He disclosed that they started the job in the last 2 years and no fewer than 11 members of the gang are working for him, adding that they are operating in 3 main cities, Kano, Plateau, and Abuja. He said he could not recall the exact numbers of bank accounts they were stolen from, but they had once removed 800,000 from one of the accounts. Yahaya Zakari controls multiple gangs of cyber crooks who thought in trade is to go after SIM cards, phone numbers of innocent Nigerians, breaking into their privacy, steal their bank IDs, and steal monies from the accounts. They have 2 main modus operandi. The first is to go and purchase or acquire MTN lines, the new starter kit, in large numbers. When they get this, they try to hack BVN. Persons who have used phones and probably for reasons have traveled out of the country or for any other reason chose not to use the number again, and those numbers are dormant and currently being recycled and being reissued to persons as new numbers. They are very skillful and they have ways of knowing or decoding old numbers. So, when they put on their MTN starter packs and they are given options to select numbers, they select old numbers and at random. They try to explore and see if they can get bank details from the old numbers. They sometimes hurt innocent citizens both physically and financially. Through deploying gangs and attack innocent citizens, forcefully snatch their phones or sometimes get these phones stolen via pickpocketing. Once they get these phones, their target is not the phone, no matter how expensive your phone is. They are not interested in that phone. That is not the main target. Major target is your SIM card. And once they get your SIM card, they try to play around with it and see if they could find anything that can link them or take them straight into the victim's accounts. With that, They get access to your bank details. They go straight to steal your money. The lesson for us here is that we must guard our phones jealously. Even when you lose your phone or a number and you think you got two or three other numbers or lines, don't let your number go back to strange hands. Go back to your service providers and do all what is necessary. Reactivate and reclaim your lines. Thanks for watching. This is all we have for today. Don't forget to subscribe and watch our other videos.